Welcome to apartment 3 of the Homelier, and get ready to blow your mind. Hello, hello, this is Rubens with Nestseekers International, and today we're ecstatic to show you inside this rare apartment that is the epitome of London luxury loft-style living. Come on, take a look. The main entrance door opens up to this welcome reception area with light oak parquet flooring and abundant light coming from these 8 large windows spanning across over 22 meter frontage. The residence is tailor-made to both the avid entertainer as well as to those who prefer more homelier ambiance. Thanks to the sleek structural interior design, it can be transformed from the current open floor living into a more private setting. This entire floor property spans over 3,500 square feet of luxury living space. And it consists of 3 ensuite bedrooms, 2 extra toilets, a private library just behind me, 2 reception areas, as well as 3.5 meters of high ceiling throughout the residence. Towards the southern end of the apartment, you can find a personal library with bespoke bookcases throughout the wall. And this ladder can actually help me to showcase the high ceiling I was talking about, so you can understand the perspective of it. Isn't it amazing for central London? With these beautiful textured metal sliding walls, the space opens up to this bathtub kitchen fully equipped with Miele and Gaggenau appliances. This space is perfect for hosting dinner guests with either live cooking or a private chef's preparation. The main reception area flows through these full height pocket doors into this informal family room. It gives you a great ambience to enjoy your family with a TV or a book or just a conversation. On the rear of the property, you can find all 3 ensuite bedrooms. And as you can see behind me, this is a secondary entrance. When you shut the property off into, you can actually use 2 entrances. And I'll show you inside the great bedrooms as well. Come. This is now the primary bedroom. It's an ensuite. You just came through the walk-in wardrobe. There is a door to the ensuite there as well, and another one through here. And you can see excellent natural light coming from these floor-to-ceiling windows. And we also have a private terrace here. I'll show you in a second. You can see the texture panels in these walls match the ones you saw in the living room as well. The master bedroom gives us access to this private terrace. It's always great to have a little bit of outside space in London, isn't it? So you can benefit from a bathtub as well as a shower in the primary bathroom. I want to show you the proportions of this walk-in wardrobe as well. Both the primary bedroom as well as the secondary bedroom, they have walk-in wardrobe, and the bathrooms benefit from a bath and a shower. Third bedroom is also a ensuite with a shower this time, no tap, but it's great space. Look at this. Externally, the residence is accessed via this main foyer, which is a shared area. And you can find here a 24-hour concierge services. Boasting around 80 feet of frontage, the Miele is an architectural masterpiece. It houses four luxury apartments as well as Isabel restaurant you can see downstairs. The Miele, the building which houses the apartment that we're showing to you, is across from the Royal Institution of Great Britain and next door to the Royal Arcade, which connects us to Bond Street. World-renowned brands are just at your doorstep at Bond Street, connected to Albemarle Street just through this Royal Arcade.